Okemaw. 30 some odd miles to Okemaw. Headed down to Hog Camp. About 45 minutes out. Sun's about to come up. Been on the road for a couple hours. Tired of driving, but I'm excited. I'm ready to get down there. So we'll get down there and film old Stan shoot a hog. I need some more coffee. Seen in my life. That thing was huge. Over 350 pounds easy. Here comes one a little closer. He'll stop. I'm gonna shoot him. There's a couple coming up the rear here. There's a whole bunch of them. A couple of big ones coming up the end here. You want to track them or try and get around them?
Red Feather Archery, home of the Talon. Visit them at www.redfeatherarchery.com for all your broadhead needs.